Hello, John Chomko here. Wanted to produce a little demonstration for you on our wireless bell solution. At 11 after 2, this bell will ring exactly at that time. What we have here is a bell hooked up to a tone generator, and then I have a manual switch to execute the bells whenever I want to. So, in about 5 seconds, this bell is going to ring. Right on time. There you go. That is an accurate, reliable, synchronized bell system. Now, this device is part of our KRONOsync wireless system. The heart of the KRONOsync wireless system is the KRONOsync transmitter. If you're not familiar with that transmitter, please go to our website and you'll find a lot of information and also a video on the KRONOsync transmitter. Basically, it's a plug and play transmitter. You plug it in, it's going to automatically broadcast either computer time off your network or GPS time, whatever one you prefer. I have one set up here at the office, so it's broadcasting 24/7. Tone generator has a wireless receiver in it. It picks up that time, so it has accurate, reliable GPS time. I put the schedule, my bell schedule, on that SD card, plugged it into the side here. That schedule is then activated based on the time that I want it to activate, as I just demonstrated. I have one bell wired to the tone generator. Now, you can have multiple bells, 2, 4, 6, 8, you name it. You can wire a number of bells to the tone generator, and they will all go off at the exact time you want them to go off. When you receive this, you receive the software, you receive the tone generator. Now I have the lid off of this just to show you where it's being wired to. But what I also recommend when you have this system installed, I mean, basically it can take an electrician max 2 hours. It all depends on your situation. If he's taking out a master bell controller, he's going to take that out and wire everything to this. But if you're just putting in, let's say, a single bell and a tone generator, probably don't even need an electrician. That's maybe a 15-minute job. It took me about 15 minutes to put this together. But in either case, I would recommend you also put in a manual switch. The reason is, if you're a school, and let's just say you have an unscheduled event like an assembly, right? A Thanksgiving assembly. So you need to ring the bells to bring everybody into the auditorium. Or you're in warehousing and manufacturing, and you have a company-wide meeting and you want to get everybody there at the same exact time, then you would activate the manual switch. So all you have to do, this is just like a light switch, it is a light switch, and it rings. That's all. Very simple system. You have software that comes with the tone generator, allows you to easily produce your schedule, when you want the bells to ring, and what days you want them to ring, and how long you want them to ring for. Download them to an SD card that's provided. Slide the SD card into the tone generator. Now it has your schedule. It will receive the broadcast, the time broadcast, from the KRONOsync transmitter, so it's accurate all the time. And then you wire your bells to the tone generator, and that's it. If we can provide you any additional information, please give us a call at 888-559-5565. Or visit us on our website at www.innovationwireless.com.